Okay, so my camera is... Well, I haven't figured out how to get it working yet, so... Yeah. Turn down the volume. Just gonna do a quick few games of Advanced War mods. So, this is the Advanced War 2 Balanced mod. I'll have the link to the video where the person who commissioned, I guess, it goes through whatever changes are made. I've never actually played an Advanced War, so I also don't know what all the buttons are. Dang it, that was not it. Okay, enter is definitely start. X is A, got it. Prologue, Macroland, Elsewhere, Grip is Tightening, Hawk. Okay, so I'm definitely not reading all of this stuff out loud because the entire point of Advanced War is actually playing the game. Materials and money, so take over the world. Got it. So apparently most of the commanders got nerfs, and that's pretty much it. Except a few of them actually changed, but I think most of those aren't actually playable in the campaign. So Advanced War 1 was entirely just these three characters, I think. And also Sturm, who was the guy in the face mask. And now they quadruple the cast, I think. Yeah, because there's a yellow... No, quintuple. Because there's also the enemy faction. Take out Black Mole's troops. Alright, so this guy, they made his luck damage ignore defense. So when he comes in and attacks, he does massive damage regardless of what kind of defensive terrain you're on. And because the AI in this game cheats, he will always know when he's going to have good luck coming up. If I remember correctly. And then Andy here is the one who gets, if I remember correctly, half price repairs. I don't know if they actually managed to, oh, come on, I don't need the tutorial. How do I skip? Oh, it's done. Okay, never mind then. Yes, I know. Yes, it is a basic troop. You go forward. I don't even know what the R button is. Thank you. Okay, come on. Okay. Yeah, you can just hit the start button to skip the tutorial. Got it. So far, so good. Oh no, they combined units. Got it. Yeah. All up there. Ah, dang. Lost a troop. Probably could have protected them with the APC. Whatever.
Mission complete.
Wow. No power rating. How is that a thing? To kill both of them to get a power rating of any sort? Thanks. Yes. They exist. We don't attack tanks with regular units because that's a terrible idea. We gotta have, like, a Lancer. Commander, enemy troops on the far side of the river. At this time of the day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen? Yes. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so. Sammy, skip. Start capturing immediately. Okay, so she got a nerf to capturing from 50% additional to 30% additional, except when she's using her powers, which brings it up to 50% for normal, and wow, this is terrible. Plus 100% on maximum. And also, I think they got a buff to infantry damage. Yes, yes. Chorus mech takes out tank. Tank takes out rustic tank. APC goes all the way over here. So, I don't see any of them being able to move very quickly, so the artillery is good for now. Oh no, he's capturing as well. Whatever. Gain 2 HP when you're on a property. Okay, whatever. Finish capturing that. Great. Oh, dang. Should have put the ABC there. That can't actually get to anything useful, so put you right there. Put this here. And pull it there. I should have considered that the mech has less range than the regular. Oof. That was a good deal of damage. Alright, so it's not actually going to be useful to do anything here, so I'll just bam. Oh, what? Okay. Alright, so I made a mistake last time. So now I should be able to head here with the artillery and then wait. Actually, no. Yeah, just wait. Oh, crud. Well, that was unfortunate. So apparently, infantry can go across water. Alright, so I'm just gonna end. Nope, nope, that's not what I wanted. Where's the restart button? Surrender. Oh, wait, never mind. I might not have to if he just keeps doing that kind of stuff. And block with the APC. Oh no. Probably better to attack the tank. There we go. Great move. I'll just finish you off. So, on the other hack, like the Advance Wars, that one I'll actually voice, I think. Okay, Max, I think got a nerf. Lower attack base, I think? No. The attack got kept. Oh, right, yeah. He got increased damage taken from indirect fire. So, artillery would hit him harder. And also, I think his powers cost more now. Tanks, battlecopters, yes, I know what they are. So, first things first, want to get complete air superiority. Because if I remember correctly, if you don't have anti-air or some other way of dealing with battlecopters, they can just run roughshod over the entire thing. Skip. Thank you. Well, I made a terrible decision there. I forgot that these things can fly, so I don't need to use the bridge. So I'll just put the copter there, move the infantry into a next move, and then move it over that way. Alright. Those copters are damaged. Where can I repair them? In the airport. Yeah. I've got one undamaged unit and one damaged unit, so that is impossible anyway. Start taking out these medium tanks. Maybe I should have used the infantry to capture that base, but meh. Oh no, my artillery. Alright, start taking out this medium tank. This bottleneck is unfortunate for me. As long as they don't attack. Okay, never mind, I've lost my infantry. I should have dropped that off. Now I've lost the map. Oh wait, no, right, I can route them. I keep forgetting about the fact that luck damage for this guy is kind of obscene. Maybe I should have attacked the heavy first. Yeah, whatever. I'll just finish off this thing. Oh, guess not. Close to finished off. Yeah, their troop number is much reduced now. So, first strike on this tank. What kind of range does this thing have? Not much, that's for sure. So I go here, finish off that fire. However, I have superior firepower. So let's see if he takes the bait with the medium tank attacking the helicopter instead of the tank. Wow, amazing. What luck. Okay, so yeah, since there were only two enemies in the first map, 0 points for only killing one of them, 2 points for killing
Mission
two of them.
Complete.
Wow, terrible technique. Repel with ground forces. Maybe now I'll actually be able to build troops. Ah, good. The fourth mission. Enough to do something, but I also have an anti-air that can just kill it. Ah, finally power. Do I have any bases to make more units though? No, I do not. Okay. So, we can get right there. We can get up to here. Yeah. So I can put this here. This here. Load. Put you here, start capturing. Mm-hmm.
after.
Cancel out of that. Let's see what kind of range this thing has. Quite a bit. So put it here. Put it right here. Oh, great, crud, I forgot that there was a battlecopter all the way up there. Ah, good. I thought I was going to attack the transport. Oof. Well, wish I'd realized that there was a battlecopter up there before I ended the turn. Have a 100% chance of taking this one out. So the power meter's full, that's fine. So bring that up there, drop you to the left. Map to a lab, huh? To be able to finish off the fighter by going... Oh, frick. I guess you can't attack a fighter with a helicopter. Does a missile count as indirect? It should. Alright, just wait there. Oh no. So I think this got unplugged as well. All his powers. So he will be doing massive amounts of luck damage and regular damage whenever he uses anything. And he's ignoring these three defense, which is absolutely wonderful for him. Having a blocker on the bridge is a good idea, I think. Ah, wonderful. Infantry shot down the chopper. How do I use the super? Ah, there it is. One shot the bomber. Okay. 92%, 93%. I think I'd be better off taking out one of them to 1%. Just because there's a chance that next round they merge. Be able to take out everything else next turn. Great idea. Just in case it doesn't succeed somehow. What's the point of taking cities if you can't build anything? So I lost a missile unit, I lost one of the battle copters, I lost a transport copter, and I lost the infantry.
Mission complete.
Imagine getting good scores. And land. Okay, so I cannot remember off the top of my head what this person's stuff ended up being. Could have been a buff or a nerf. Oh, right, yeah. So Sammy also got the transport movement buff. Okay, so this is a tutorial that I had not seen. Or did not expect to exist. because that is specifically about the transports and the stuff that got changed. So, you know, interesting. Battleship, direct. Nice. Come on, luck. Yeah. So, luck is anywhere from, what, 1 to 0 damage extra? So is there any point to using a sub? I don't think there is. Except maybe it's bait. So put it there, and that cruiser shouldn't be able to attack the battleship. It might attack the lander of the sub even. So put this here, maybe? Bring that over here. Not a great idea then. Oh, okay. That's a thing to do. Alright, gotta move up. Put this lander here. Fire on that thing. He doesn't have any aircraft, does he? No, okay. Load. Load. Crud. For some reason I thought they had three movement again. Thank you. Alright, take out this cruiser. Sub can rise. This thing can come over here. Here, drop you there, and drop you there. Cruiser can come over here. Oh, right, I forgot that it had a battle cop, transport copter in it. Take out this one first. Oh, right, yeah, double defense stars. So the two tanks should be able to take out one infantry. Finish off this side. And then tanks come in to strike it back. Mm-hmm. Wizard is useless. Quite cool. The what? There it goes. Sheesh. Buttons. How they work. Yes, do a lot of damage so I can activate my superpower and take your base in one day. Ah, dang. Well, hopefully this gets me enough. This is a bomb.
Mission complete.
Huh. I'm surprised that was an S rank. Ash is going to be a handful. Yep, okay. So, link to the video where they talk about all the changes in the mod will be in the description.